a stolen car, a wreck, and then a man hit in the head with a gun.
It all happened in a southwest Oklahoma City neighborhood. And New at 5, Eyewitness News 5's Maggie Stokes sorts it all out.
It started at 36th and Walker when 23-year-old Ashley Loftus drove into another car. Police say Ashley was driving and 37-year-old Lincoln Russell was in the passenger seat.
As you can see behind me, this is one of the cars involved. The other is still planted inside that house over there. Now we understand the drivers got into a skirmish and it got worse from there.
After the wreck, all three people got out of their cars, and according to police, Russell hit the victim in the head with a gun and then Loftus drove over him. Then Russell fired the gun at the victim but didn't hit the other driver. That's when police say the two suspects jumped back into a nearby car that someone was warming up in their driveway. They drove up the street, hitting several parked cars, and then bailed, leading to a police pursuit. Witness to it all, Chrissy Santana watched as the suspects ran through her yard.
I just heard a boom. Okay. Brother-in-law came out. Look what happened. They bailed out to the backyard.
Tonight, both suspects are in custody. Maggie Stokes, Eyewitness News 5.
Now, police say the other driver should make a full recovery. You know, the window.